And as we look at the tropics here, this is what we have going on. We have the system that I just mentioned off the coast of the Carolinas, across the southeast. No effect to Florida. Actually, it's bringing in some drier air come next week as that system gravitates north. 50% chance of development, not a tropical system at this time. And we also have a tropical storm Gordon. Again, no threat to Florida. That is going to remain out to sea.